Greetings, friends. When I was a kid, I often hear my mom and grandma tell stories about Mahabharata, and I also watched movies where Karna depicted to have a Kavasa Kundalam. It's made of metal, and he was born with it. I often wondered, how can somebody be born with a Kavasa Kundalam? A metal one. But yesterday I was talking to a friend of mine, and he quipped that the Kavasa Kundalam is not a metal one, it's actually the goodwill that he or his ancestors earned for him. That's what they talked about, that's what they meant. That made a lot of sense. Even in my personal life, I have seen often, I do have some, go through some health problems and other issues, but those issues, as it comes, they go away too. So the goodwill that we earn acts as the shield for us throughout our life. So keep earning your goodwill. It's good for you and it's good for your family.